Hey, it's Uncle Josh, and we're back on Uncle Josh Gaming, playing some more Wasteland 2 Director's Cut. We left off last time. We started making our way through the new Citadel's underground area at Seal Beach. Took out a bunch of guys, and now I've got to make a choice of what door to go through. Try going through here. Try fighting these guys in here. Okay. Nah. That helped. There, took out the lobber. Send Pazeppi up. Oh no. Send Ralphie up this way. Send Brother Thomas up. Get him to do an ambush. No! Try moving Ralphie up two spots. Oh. That was a hit. that paid off. Should try moving them up some. So that worked. That didn't. So we'll try sending Ralphie up. Hey. Try ambushing. Then fade. Try moving him up some and taking a shot. Oh no, that was Uncle Josh. No. So we've still got one guy left. There we go. another guy over here to loot.
Copy, Ranger Team Echo. This is Santa Fe Base. Over.
Just checking in to let you know we're making progress and still in the trail. Over.
Echo 1, I got a field promotion here from one of your team members. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
Thank you, sir. Echo 1 out. There's a crate up there. Fortunately, I'm gonna have to heal Pazepi I can probably wait. She'll be able to level up and I won't have to waste it. So we're gonna do a second save. Save scum. Increase the sniper rifle. This is a tough one. Nope, I'm gonna have to reload the save. Give this a shot again. This lock has gotta be beyond level 10. If at first or second or third or fourth you don't succeed, try again. I want in it. So I'm sure there's something good in there. Come on. You can do it, Fade. I believe in you. Let this be the 12% chance of opening. So we got a G41 and some ammo, which I already have. Oh. That should be an easy one. Could use that. So I think that's it for this room. So we still have one more door and area to go through. So I'm gonna have to go back around. Just in case there might be something I missed. Oh? Yeah, there is. But there's guys in there. So I still have some. I still have medic packs, so I can heal up. Try toaster repairing. Ah! Try ambushing. So where's Fade? Ah! So that helped. Liquefied him. So Ralphie, I'll move him up here. That paid off. No. That worked. That worked. That paid off. I don't have enough. So I'll have to ambush. Oh no! Okay. That worked. This could be a ballsy move, but I'm gonna try it. So that worked. That worked. Actually, that worked pretty good. Now, can't get an ambush going on here. Brother Thomas, I'm gonna send him up here and then try to heal Big Bert. So Ralphie will send him over here. I'll let him take a shot. That paid off. So we're gonna heal Big Bert. Oh, I missed. This is a ballsy move, but I'm gonna try it. Which paid off.
Captain Ranger Team Echo, stand and stay safe, over.
Just checking in to let you know we're making progress and still on the trail, over.
Echo 1, I'm giving several of your team members field promotions for their recent actions. Well done. Congratulations, Echo 1, you've done well.
Thank you, sir. Echo 1 out. Grand Slam weights. Which I can't use yet. So we've got the toaster to deal with. Oh, we got a dat tape. People who don't know what a DAT tape is, it's a digital audio tape. And then a minigun. So we got rid of the death sifter. We'll field strip it. So now we gotta find the way out. Might be dead ahead. But we're gonna do some more healing. Get Cherry Bomb in shape. Well, we got some stuff. The only other way is forward. Okay, so I can leave that. Oh, we got some perks. We'll give them expert physician. Uncle Josh can have... We'll give him hardened. Save the game. Uh-oh. They're making something here. Scorpitron. Wait, Matthias is your boss?
We're more like partners. We were both chosen by the Guardians to become exalted. And once the AI comes, we will rule the future together.
Our minds linked in a way no human could understand.
You mean Dugan isn't your enemy?
Every god needs an enemy to inspire his followers to glory. Until you Rangers showed up, I had to invent one.
And what better way to cover up all the resources we were stealing? I'd steal from the people. Matthias would swear to protect the people from me. And together, We'd build more synths and augmented limbs with what we took.
A win-win.
What do you have to do with Guardian Citadel?
It was my home once.
And mine too.
The Rangers drove us and the other Guardians from it when we were on the brink of godhood. But it doesn't matter now. You have only delayed the inevitable. It is being prepared for our return as we speak.
Your death struggles are nothing to the life of mortals like us.
You don't think you can die?
Our minds are transferred into our new bodies. They will be immortal.
You might smash one of our bodies, even 100, but our minds can always be inserted into another. We will never die.
AI? What AI?
You know it as the base Cochise AI, but it has become far more than that. It is a god now, a creator, more than the Guardians ever were, and our savior as well, for it is the AI who will make Matthias and I one with every machine and computer in the world. We will be gods.
What do you mean by prepared?
You haven't heard? Matthias has activated all the old, long-hidden security systems in the Citadel and turn them against your friends.
Oh, no.
Vargas and his butchers are likely all dead by now, as you soon will be. You know that old joke about, if I told you, I'd have to kill you?
Well, we've told you. Now, we have to kill you.
Ooh.
Well, not us. We're too busy getting ready to invade Arizona. Robots, attack!
Oh, they're going down. Robots are moving to flank. Let's see. I don't have the heavy weapon skill. I do now. Ambush.
Now this place is cool.
Oh, there's a Meson cannon. So I got no choice, I gotta move up. Alright, she gave me a bit more. Now the robots are gonna move up. Got no choice, gonna have to move up. That paid off. Yeah. Okay. Excellent. Shot to the chassis. Running out of time. That wasn't very good. That sort of worked. It's gonna get the shot off. Oh, the Night Terror. It's a good thing I still have him. Thank you. so. Let's go over here. That worked. Some good solid misses. Got no choice, gotta move forward. There we go. That was a good shot. Zappy's too far. Too far. There.
Copy, Ranger Team Echo. Santa Fe Base, over.
Just checking in to let you know we're making progress and still on the trail. Over.
Echo 1, looks like your team has earned a few field goals. Congratulations, Echo 1. You've done well.
Thank you, sir. Echo 1 out. So this will take us to the new Citadel. But I think I'm going to end things here for today, and then in the next one we'll go up and hopefully try to put the smackdown on Dugan and Matthias.